Okay, so we just gotten this one, the basic cast airborne absorption. Yeah. Good little talent right there. So, what I just noticed that we are, man, we're coming along. Phoenix, give me the Phoenix, please. Barda. Think I'm ready for it because I'm level 34. But I want to get the Phoenix. I need upgrade. I needs to upgrade. What? We'll go this way. We shall do the Phoenix first. I could have just transported there. You know what? Since we're here.
Deke has some exciting news to share.
Ooh. Got some good stuff. Nine. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh no, where's my glasses? Got a couple of brooms now. The same one. The hell? This one's still better. Let's upgrade. Oh, I need a fucking phoenix feather. I'm about to get one. What did I have? Concentration 3. Where's concentration 3? Sounds good. Neasel. Are you fucking serious? Upgrade you. Brat horn. Oh no. It's been a while since I've been over here. Grab a couple of freebies. Visibility potion. I could have used that earlier. Nice. All right, Deke.
Deke has some exciting news to share.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you had an idea.
Indeed, Deke does. Deke knows that you want to learn about all sorts of beasts. And Deke recently heard rumors of a phoenix nest in a nearby mountain.
A phoenix nest? I wonder if it belongs to the phoenix gnat he mentioned, the one Harlow and the poacher pack are after.
Deke would not doubt it. If Deke has heard of it, surely the nasty poachers have as well, which means it could be in danger.
Yes, yes. Better go rescue it.
I'd better go and rescue it then, hadn't I?
Indeed think so. So majestic a beast should not fall into such vile hands. Deke is not sure why, but Deke feels that saving a phoenix might help to make amends for what happened with Deke's prior master. Deke hopes that you are able to find the phoenix and bring it to the room where it will be safe.
Oh, I was just there. I accidentally went there. Yesterday?
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Oh, this place was closed. Yes.
A blockade. We're going to punch us all already here.
Nothing's gonna stop me.
Revelio.
You can't stop me.
Confringo. Bombarda.
Oui. What's up here?
Revelio.
What? No. Just imagine the whole blooming bird.
Oh, should have stayed at the castle.
Protego!
I could do this.
Bombard, at least give me a bit of effort.
Incendio! It isn't Nora Treadwell.
God damn it.
Incendio! Oh, it's a bit like, being on fire.
Is it?
Confringo! Bombard! Confringo!
Levioso! Careful now.
I will not get out!
Oh no!
Someone's taken to the barrel.
You may want to.
Wrong ones! Oh god!
Just how many witches and wizards have to go to harm? You.
Bombarda! No!
Accio!
Incendio!
Damn you!
You're poaching!
Confringo!
It's like the worst freaking. Ooh.
Revelio.
Yeah, go all the way around.
Confringo. Bombarda.
Look at this one. Hey, little spider.
Revelio.
Diamond Classic. Ooh. Sounds pretty cool.
Rebellion.
Confringo.
Give me all the goodies.
More poachers. How many are there?
Now,
it isn't Nora.
Here's the view.
Damn it. Oh, I blast your head to Kingdom Come.
Rebellion.
You don't get away from me. Nice. That was easy.
The Phoenix.
Oh, you're here already? Nice.
It almost seems as if it wants me to follow it. I need to find it before the poachers do.
Rebellion.
Rebellion.
Accio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Sweet. Oh, level 3. Yes, please.
Aloha, Mora.
Oh, let it be something good. Dark plate.
Revelio.
That's some boo-boo about what I don't like about this. Level 3s, you get crap. It's just like a level 1, you know? You just some random stuff.
There it is again.
Where? I don't see him. Do you see him? Because I don't see him.
Accio. Rebellion.
Okay.
Confringo.
Confringe. Oh my god. Come on. Get in the damn cave.
Rebellion.
We do a double climb. Seen that ladder though.
Confringo. Revelio.
Saw that there was right there. That's weird. Super weird. There's a ladder downstairs. Hold on. What? Wish we could slide down.
Revelio.
No chest or anything, but dude, the looting system. Pretty inconsistent. Why would I have to do all that? I'll go down here, swim, just for some basic items. I just wanna see the ladder. The hell? So weird.
Revelio.
I'm here, my little spider friends.
Confringo. Bombarder. Defender.
Now.
Accio.
Oh.
Confringo, Accio.
He ain't going nowhere.
Defender.
You going nowhere.
Revelio.
No.
Defender. Confringo.
Incendio.
Accio.
Incendio.
You will what?
Repender.
This is
Confringo.
You.
That was for hiring.
You
it's
will
shameful
what?
For what you've done to helpless beasts. Revelio.
You will do nothing.
Confringo. Revelio.
A bunch of these mushrooms, though.
Bombarda.
Sweet. Revelio. We're doing it, guys. We're doing it. And these clumps are every. Oh!
A bit help. I can take you somewhere safe.
Come here, my little elf friend. But first, let me grab
this. It seems happy to come with me. I wonder if it could travel in the knapsack.
Oh my god. How did I not die?
Revelio.
You're coming with me. Damn, fight or nothing.
Let's get you back to the
rising of the ashes. Rising from the ashes. Sweet. Totally awesome.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
What can? Nice.
Rebellion.
Oh god.
Confringo, Bombarda,
Defender, Accio.
Good night, sweet prince.
Ugh. Shame you're so foul.
Revelio.
Have a clue why there's such a fuss over.
Confringo.
Revelio.
The hell is blown up?
Come out before I find you.
What are they? What is this?
I should investigate.
Oh, does it automatically lock when it opens all the way? Probably didn't need to do that. Freeze it. Ooh, nice chest place. Let's not interrupt them. What's in the pot?
Wingardium Leviosa. Good freak.
The fuck?
Revelio.
Okay. Oh, we got a freaking truck it all the way back. Oh, we gotta go to the room of requirement. Ooh. Yay.
Did you find the phoenix? Yes, Deke. And I rescued it from the poachers. I have it here. Safe.
Remarkable. Well, what are you waiting for? Deke cannot wait to.
Oh. Wow.
My heavens.
What? Got his own place? Sweet. Damn. It all opens up now.
What a beauty. You keep it close.
Oh. No, I'm gonna sell it.
Professor Weasley and Deke were right to tell you about the Room of Requirement. Look at all you've done. And how many beasts you've rescued. A phoenix is safe now, because of you.
I couldn't have done it without your help, Deke. Thank you.
Deke is grateful for the kind words, and also grateful to have been of assistance to someone like yourself. Helping you do such good for so many beasts has given Deke a sense of peace Deke hasn't known in years. Deke will always be here for you when you need him.
Sweet. Got two moonstone.
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
This will be more useful when I have something to identify.
This is where the phoenix is? Ho ho ho!
Revelio!
Super cool. Okay, what we need to do is... There we go. The beastie items. Where are you, my little phoenix?
Rebellion.
Yay. Feed and brush this beast and it will release magical materials that can be woven into gear. Phoenix is an elegant, rare bird that possesses powerful magic. It is reborn from its ashes after bursting into flames. The loyalty of the phoenix is hard won. Oh, 25 minutes, huh? Damn. Come here. I shall need the measles. I shall take the weasels. The other one I need to upgrade.
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Yeah, the other ones need something else. Do The Shadow of Hope. Oh, Sebastian. Where art thou, Sebastian? Alright, I'm gonna go jump in the restroom, guys. I'll be right back.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Alright, what will be our next quest?
Rebellion.
Sebastian. Ooh.
Alohomora.
Yeah.
Rebellio.
Oh, it's their house. Whoops.
A lost relic from a catacomb which requires a dark sacrifice.
I know how it sounds, but if this can help you, it's worth the risk.
Does Ominous know about this?
He helped find the scriptorium where we discovered Slytherin's spellbook.
Very well. If Ominous will be there, I'll meet you. We don't have much time. Solomon wants to leave Feldcroft.
What? Leave? Never mind. You need to stall him. Buy us time, Anne. Please.
I shall do my best. I'll be in touch.
Oh.
Solomon can't take Anne from Feldcroft. Where would they go? When would I see her? Sebastian, I can't believe my uncle wants to leave Feldcroft. Anne's going to stall him. She must. We need time.
Time? For what?
I've learned more about the relic. I cross-referenced Slytherin's spellbook with everything in the library on relics and dark sacrifices. That's when I realized something. I believe the relic will only work inside the catacomb.
Oh, we can do this.
We just need to get Anne to the catacomb and work out how to make a dark sacrifice.
Our biggest hurdle may be convincing Ominous.
and we'll only give this a chance if he's on board.
And we have to keep all of this from your uncle. If he goes to the headmaster, we could be expelled.
Let me handle Ominous this time. As for my uncle, he's not an Auror anymore. What he doesn't know, well, won't hurt us.
No way.
Do you think your uncle would tell anyone at the Ministry about all of this if he found out?
If he found out, I doubt he'd go to the Ministry. He didn't part ways with them well, from what I understand. He won't say, but I believe his strong aversion to dark magic has something to do with his time there. Anne thinks he once decided to fight fire with fire, so to speak, and resorted to using an unforgivable curse in a fight against dark wizards. At least that's what she thought she heard. When he realized what his job had led him to become, he left rather abruptly. So, I'm not sure he'd go to the Ministry to report on his own family using dark magic now.
Good luck with Ominous. Until we meet again.
I shall let you know when the four of us should meet at the catacomb. Look for my owl.
The catacomb.
See you soon.
At the catacomb. Nice. Wand handles. Nice. Isn't there a Nezo den right here? How is there a field guide page right there?
Mind your grasp, and don't look.
Oh, hush, don't tell me how to row. I know what I'm doing.
These rocks have seen better days.
You haven't had mushrooms stew like what my mother used to make. Oh, like heads of lettuce, those mushrooms were.
Confringo! Repairer. Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
Doubt that's where it goes. Where is the other one?
Myself doing this sort of thing forever. Fancy I'll have my own operation worked out one day. People working for me.
Repairer. Oh,
yourself will be proud.
Hey.
Only following orders. Leave your accusations in someone else's direction if you don't mind.
Accio.
You come with me.
Wingardium Leviosa. Rebellio. Capulso.
Well, goodbye.
Flipendo.
Rebellion. God damn, where'd that sucker go? Did it fall all the way into the... Are you fucking serious?
A little altercation.
This place has seen better days.
Broken binoculars. Left here by Mugles attempt to track what they expect an odd looking bear, but they was likely a demiguise. Cannot for the life of them understand how something could seem to disappear so quickly.
Revelio.
I could have died right there.
I wouldn't give a cup of mushroom tea.
Wee.
I don't think I shall need to eat again till next week.
That wasn't so difficult.
Oh, hell yeah. Easy one. Who probably might need to is this?
Rebellion.
Let's have a look, shall we?
I don't need
so
nothing
nice of you
from
to
you.
Stop by.
Room racing event. What? We'll make our way through there. Okay, so we'll make our way to here. Shush, little baby,
too
don't
late
say
for you to
a
learn
word.
The error of your ways. Revelio.
Yes, because I pass judgment real easy. Weird we can't go over there.
Feels like I've been at this for hours.
But you haven't. You just got here. Can't go through the mountain. You have to go around it. Brown leather gloves.
Revelio.
That's weird. Right next to Merlin's trial. Nice. These are four, but one of these days I'll find out.
Lumos.
There we go.
Revelio.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Nice. No, not yet.
Back at school. A lamb to the slaughter.
Lumos.
Gotta run the long way. Gotcha. Man, they're pretty spaced out this time.
Lumos.
What is this place? Oh. The exact same place I just came from. That's where. And I totally forgot within that short period of time.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Someone that's not there anymore. Need 5 more.
See what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Wizard kind will submit to us, but before it's over.
Confringer!
Who's that?
Your
blood will run Rock's hands.
To your Oh my God, did I just literally get stuck? For a second.
Confringo. Revelio. Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo. Revelio.
There's another one somewhere.
Revelio.
There you are. No bastard.
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me. This looks intriguing.
Very much so.
Revelio.
That I seen a spider. A neck item, a legendary neck item. Maybe totally worth. Johnny, go, go, go.
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before. I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Revelio.
Looks rather dark in where? Okay.
Revelio.
All right, 1, 2, 3. Hold on. Over there.
Revelio. Confringo.
Merlin himself would be proud.
Nice. Much love on the follows, guys. Hell yeah. Y'all are freaking amazing. Keep on rocking. Ooh, yeah. Always do this Merlin trial first. Yes, I'm hooked on the Merlin trials. I need it in my veins.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Hey.
Rebellion.
The hell?
Aloha Mora.
How did I miss this?
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
I should need like two more.
Revelio.
There.
Excuse me, madam. I thought I heard you say something.
Yes, indeed. Talking to myself again, I find myself to be quite the engaging conversationalist since my husband passed. Madam Althea Twiddle, pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Madam Twiddle.
You know, you might be interested in this. You young people love this sort of thing. My husband often ruminated on the mysterious statue just outside our hamlet. Some sort of archaic puzzle involving vases, he would insist.
Oh, my God.
I stumbled upon it today when I had a burst of energy and extended my morning constitutional a bit longer than usual.
Mm-hmm.
An archaic puzzle? Sounds fascinating.
You see, I suspected you'd be interested. And wait till I tell you about the rumours surrounding this particular puzzle. My husband, Greville, insisted that solving the puzzle would reveal a magical challenge of sorts. The man was intrigued by everything. He was about to try and solve it himself when... Perhaps you could take a look. I'd be rather interested to hear what, if anything, you find.
Where can I find this statue?
It's not far from Irondale. It's down by the shore, near those old ruins. You can't miss it.
If I happen to see it, I'll have a look.
Ah, the spirit of youth. I do hope you'll be able to solve the puzzle. If not for me, then in Greville's memory.
Oh, we'll figure it out.
I should look into the statue, madam.
We shall figure it out. I mean, how hard can it be?
This looks like the statue Madam Twiddle mentioned. Why are there so many vases around here?
Confringo!
suppose I should try to find all the vases.
Revelio.
I think there should only be a few more vases.
Revelio.
Of course you had to be the stubborn one.
Revelio.
I'm nearly finished. One more vase.
Bombarda!
The hell?
Revelio.
You little hidden bastard. Nice.
That's it. I should tell Madame Twiddle about what happened.
But first, let's go there. That was a battle area. I don't like doing that. I tried that God of War. Nah, I'm good. Not good. Crap ton of
mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do?
Revelio.
Who is this? There'll probably be something later on. Alone. They're all dead.
Mrs. Twiddle, your husband was right. The statue was part of a puzzle.
Oh, really? How exciting!
Yes, I had to destroy a number of large vases, and that seemed to activate some sort of charm on the statue.
Well done! Oh, I miss having someone like you around with a thirst for knowledge and a quick mind. Well, my curiosity has been satisfied. Thank you for that. Who knows what I'll encounter on my next constitutional?
Yeah.
Oh, my husband... right about that statue.
Revelio.
It's you. Oh, I can't thank you enough for rescuing my dear Isco. He often speaks...
Hello, Mrs. Rabe. How is Mr. Rabe doing?
He's resting at the moment, but seems to be in good spirits.
He's lucky I found him in time.
We both are. If I'd known what you were planning... Well, let's just say I'm desperately glad you're all right. Rookwood's criminals aren't to be trifled with. Promise me you'll stay safe. Your bravery is to be admired, but taking unnecessary risks, well...
Don't worry, Mrs. Rabe. I can take care of myself.
Yes, I believe you can. Thank you again for everything.
You're welcome.
If one more person asked me about...
Pardon me, sir.
Come to stare at the fool, have you? There's poor Ig Haggerty, robbed by his own sister. She's robbed almost everyone now. So, who's the fool?
I'm not sure I know what you're talking about.
Then you're the only one who doesn't know about Catherine running off with that thief, Victor Rookwood and his lot. Good riddance, I said. Never thought she'd return to steal from me. Us. But I just know it was her. I want her caught and sent to Azkaban for stealing a prized family heirloom.
Damn.
Sister or no.
What exactly was the family heirloom that the thief stole?
A necklace. Belonged to the first of the Haggerty women. Hundreds of years old. So much history. She'll likely pawn it.
I could keep an eye out for the thief, sir.
You? Ugh. Nothing to be done by the likes of us. This is a job for the fine officer singer or some such authority. Besides, the thief, my sister, only strikes at night. Coward. Long past your bedtime.
What do you have for sale?
Past my bedtime. I'll
keep an eye on your belongings if I were you. Catherine will steal the eyebrows off.
I ought to look into this thievery business for Mr. Haggerty once night falls.
Thank you for your patronage.
Oh, it says I'm here. Might go sell some stuff
glad
pretty soon.
Glad you were able to stop by.
The tales of Beedle the Bard still ring true today.
Now that it's night, I ought to look into this thievery business for Mr. Haggerty.
Revelio.
A pile of gold. I must be on the right track. It looks as if the thief took more than they could carry.
Hello. It's good to see you, my friend. If it wasn't for you, I might still be caged up by those dreadful Ashwinders. I will never forget your bravery.
Rebellion. Up and up we go.
Gold. I must be getting closer.
Revelio. Rebellion.
Boys just dropped everything.
Revelio.
That is totally something else. Dude, I'm just picking up all this money.
Revelio. Revelio.
See that chest that needs to be opened.
It wasn't Katrin Haggerty after all.
Oh, no wonder.
That must be the Haggerty family heirloom.
Yay.
Revelio.
An intruder!
Confringo.
Revelio.
Where did he go? Here, my little Niffler.
Revelio.
Hey, where'd he go? Mine.
I wonder how Mr. Haggerty will take this news. His sister wasn't the thief, and his heirloom's coming home.
Well, we're keeping all the rest. You got your damn dirty thief, and you can stop blaming your whole damn family.
I have some good news, Mr. Haggerty. I unmasked your thief.
Nothing to unmask, was there? We all know that the thief was my sister, Catherine.
Actually, sir, the thief was a niffler.
What?
You know, small, yeah, furry, pilfering. I followed it to its lair.
Catelyn was the only one who knew how to get into our homes, where to find our treasures. But I suppose, mangy little blighter. Well, if you found the Niffler's lair, as you say, you must have found my heirloom.
Yep.
I found your heirloom, and I'll give it back to you for a price.
Huh? Suppose that's only fair. Very well, we'll call it a reward. Sounds more decent that way. Catherine's a disappointment for certain, but I never wanted to believe she was behind this. Now, thanks to you, I won't have to.
Yeah, that's why I charged you.
What a strange world we live in. Suppose they can't send a niffler to Azkaban. At least I got my heirloom back.
500 bucks. 500 pence. Nice. Oh, treasure vault. Right next to me. Oh, it was one of those underground ones.
Revelio.
I should investigate.
Okay, how the hell? Whoa, big cow. Big cow. Alright, I don't know how to get to you. Alright, we're gonna do this and we're gonna come all the way back around and do all of these. Oh, I've been here before. Fudge. None of us sapsucker.
Let's have a look, shall we?
We shall not.
so nice of you to stop by.
Confringo!
Yeah, a little treasure real quick.
Confringo. Levioso.
Light as a feather.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio.
Repairer. Depulsor. Accio. Revelio. Accio.
Revelio. Depulsor.
Accio.
Hey, I was in the year.
Revelio.
Confringo. Bombarder. Defender.
I just want your fangs. Oh, you have no fangs for me? What a cheap date. Hold on, what is this? This looks like something.
Revelio.
All right, that was an easy one. Okay, easel. Back to what we were doing. Yeah.
I see you.
They all responded. They all respond. They all had respond.
Revelio.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
This could and prove a treasure. Dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio.
Let's get it. My beloved, the moon is not yet full, yet such is my family's fear that they have sent me away permanently. I am frightened. As a wolf I am powerful, but before the moon is round, I am merely human. Merlin knows what beasts I may encounter in my present form. It does no good to dwell upon it. I hope I last this night and will be in your arms before long. Aww. That's so sad.
Revelio.
That's super sad.
Won't get the best of me.
That was like the easiest one. I should have like one, maybe two more.
Revelio.
Any candles? Let's look at the inventory. Trees, broken buildings. Dude.
Revelio.
How do we get to you? And forget about the those damn balloons. Yay.
Revelio.
A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
Revelio.
Bombarda.
We've been here.
Confringo.
Accio.
I should investigate.
Revelio.
Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Bombarda. Oh my god, they call the same glasses different names.
Revelio.
These rocks have seen better days.
Oh, that's one of the earlier Merlin trials. The one with the rock that got stuck on the wall.
Wonder who lives here.
Revelio.
Dive, 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 dive.
Revelio.
Ruggies. They're so cute.
Travel broadens the mind.
Revelio.
What is it? Oh, that's that moon thing.
Revelio.
Yep, that's the one.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
See, now I can just take it. Yeah. Don't have to roll nothing. down.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Yeah, place it on the right spot, of course.
What's that? Settled.
Oh, I got him. Got all the storage updates. Complete Merlin Trials. Oh my god! You did it! We don't get no trophy? I'm gonna rip. Four more inventory slots. Nice. Whee!
Revelio.
He hides. Need to do any Merlin trials. Bandit Camp Castle? Ooh. Let's do this moon thing. Why is there so many Merlin trials if you don't get anything more after you reach a certain limit? Weird.
This place has seen better days. Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
Yes, we shall use. Capricornus. Well, I wonder what happened if I find one more. The hell? There's three more chests over here? The hell? Oh, I can't pass that
it's
up.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Revelio.
No, oh my God. It has been opened.
Revelio.
Oh, I want to find one more moon place. See what we get.
Abandoned.
Protect this! A child wanted
to bring plans for that explosion.
Oh, don't be scared now.
You planted to creep up.
Revelio.
I mean, y'all are the ones that wanted it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thought I died. Challenge complete. Comprende.
Revelio.
Bombarda.
Accio.
All right, Dark Souls.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Give me that.
Revelio.
Can't believe I got them all.
Revenue.
That's funny. Damn you, spiders to hell.
Revelio. Revelio.
Must be for a Merlin trial.
Revelio.
Huh.
Lumos. Too hard.
Revelio.
Nice. Arn. Thought I did this one.
Handy resource indeed, your field. I'm most pleased to be.
We are getting leveled up to the max.
Wonder who lives here.
We. That damn spiders.
Bombarder.
Wow.
Confringo.
You may be more skilled than most students, but you're not better than me.
What the hell?
Confringo. Confringo. Bombarda. Confringo.
What the fuck?
Bombarder. Defender. Confringo. Bombarder. Accio. Confringo. Defender.
Damn things acting all types of glitchy. Like, where are those little spiders coming from that was catching on fire?
Rebellion.
So weird.
Not my
Rebellion.
Okay, how do you get in there? The hell is this place? What the fuck? Oh, I'll come back to this after I... Let me go grab this thing real quick.
Revelio. Bombarda. Revelio.
Glad I was never locked up here.
Need something.
Revelio.
Oh my God, what are you doing? Stop. Oh God, stop it. Just land. Oh, you can't fucking land on the goddamn roof. That was so silly.
If only Professor Fig could have seen that.
Revelio. Accio.
Okay, well, we'll have to come back to that later. It doesn't even show on the map, so that's weird. Super weird. You're literally almost complete with this whole area. So I can't get to those. Alright, so... Exploration... Pop balloons. Need four more of those. Quidditch captain's helm. Nice. Upgrade that trait. Ancient magic. Oh, we got it. Ancient magic 3. Rescue 30 beasts. Oh, upgrade your gear 15 times. Oh, that's cool. Ancient magic. Okay, let's go to Hogwarts map real quick, because we need to get rid of some stuff. Is the owl. Oh, 100. Goes up 1 point. Yes, to upgrade it.
Dean thinks you've made marvelous improvements here.
Nice. Phoenix hair came in handy. Oh, we do got nasal fur. There we go. Deke needs to mind his own business. Give me that good, good.
You've made marvelous improvements here.
Okay, Deke, but I will be back with some more, guys. We will be kicking it. Oh, yeah. We are getting through this game hardcore. By the time we're finished the main missions, we'll be complete with the entire game. Holy crap, we only got 20% left. Wow, this is such an awesome game, guys. I love it.